Welcome to the prayer to yield to God more and more each day. This is a prayer I've put together where I'd like to pray for anyone within the sound of my voice. All I ask you to do is to agree with me as I pray, and together we will seek our Heavenly Father. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together and come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus Christ. Where two or more are gathered, there you'll be in the midst of us, and anything we agree upon as touching, you will surely do. Father, in Jesus' name, there's no distance in the Spirit, and we thank you for the listener who desires a prayer to yield to you more and more each day. Father, together in prayer, we ask you to please make the listener more aware that you live in them. You see and know all things that go on in their life. Their desire is for you to be Lord of all areas of their life. Please help them to learn how to surrender to you more completely in Jesus' name. Yes, please help them bow their knees to your power and your direction of the Holy Spirit within them. You are good and only want the best for the listener. You desire to give them good things to enjoy. You desire that they be filled with joy and experience success in their life. Their heart is wide open before you right now, and they are yielding themselves to you, fresh and new, here and now. Please freshly fill them up with your Spirit in Jesus' name. We decree and declare that you love them far more than they could ever know in this lifetime. Yes, your thoughts every day are more numerous than the sand of the sea, and you desire that they walk in your power and presence every single moment of every day. We decree and declare that they lean on you and look for your direction and guidance through all the affairs of their life. Hallelujah. Thank you for your Holy Spirit that is their leader, teacher, guide, and helper. Glory. Praise you that the listener is surrendered to you completely. They look to you for every single need they have. Thank you for helping them yield to you more and more each and every day. We believe and receive everything we've prayed and give you glory in advance, for this prayer is answered. In the wonderful and precious name of Jesus we pray. Amen. For more Christian prayers, visit DailyEffectivePrayer.com.